How you feeling, Amsterdam? Tonight is a personal story, that's why the show is called This Is Me. I want to tell you how I lost my love for music a little bit, and how I found it back. I started listening to the tracks that I first heard when I was a little boy. And actually I love them so much that a few of them I've actually remixed and going to play tonight for you again. Are you ready to feel again with me, Amsterdam?